Empty Warehouse, and we will be reviewing Kylo Ren's Command.
It's not even his. He rented it. And he's making it out as if it's his.